find your dream? What have you thought maybe God could do? And hell's been trying to kill your dream. Today, your heavenly Father,
ahora, tu Padre Celestial,
he's breathing into your heart.
Él está respirando a tu
corazón.
Confía
en mí. Believe in me.
Cree en mí.
Trust my promise.
Confía en mi
promesa. I will never leave you.
Nunca te dejaré.
I will never forsake you.
Nunca te dejaré.
I knew you before you got here today. I know everything you've been through. I know how you've been protected. I know how you've been let down. I know the pain that's in your heart. But I got a promise for you.
Hallelujah.
I got to stop. I don't want to stop because there's some folks I'm still working on. I don't say that like lightly. God doesn't want you to continue living in your sorrow. He doesn't want you to stay in your atmosphere of sorrow and sadness. If you can see the dream he has for your life.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Somebody reach up there and grab a hold of it. You may not see it, but hold on to it. That's my promise, God. That's my promise. I'm not letting it go. I'm going to invite us. We're going to have some music. We're going to invite people to come to this
altar.
The enemy's been trying to kill your dream. The enemy has been working overtime.
Listen,
look. In your mind, you might be arguing with
me.
You think you're arguing with me, but you ain't arguing with me. You're arguing with God. He says, I got a better life for you. I got new and a living way. Don't you want to feel the adrenaline rush in your veins? You don't want to just dry up and die and go to the devil's hell. Don't you want your life to make a difference? That's what the promise of God will do. So I'm inviting you, come on. If you don't come, I'm going to come and get you. That's a promise.
We are children of promise.